So you will not kill me then.
You called?
I am so full.
We've got a job.
And our client?
Already gone.
Then I assume you've already gotten their personal information, as well as where to send the bill?
So what's the job? A tiger appeared in Kyoto. Tiger?
Is it Wires?
Probably. What is Wires?
What is it?
You mean you didn't know? It's the scum you've been killing this whole time. It's what they're called. Wait a minute. You're saying they had names too?
Lifeless dwellers of the moon. Wires.
Our target this time is Yakuza. Go bring me the head of their leader. Hamada Yama. Are you sure? That's the job. Understood. His execution will be swift.
Well then, the drill's the same.
Roger!
Speaking of which, why are the two of you living together?
I found her collapsed in the street, so I took her in and gave her some food. I then discovered she happens to be pretty good at making soft-boiled eggs, so I'm letting her stay.
I still can't understand that child sometimes.
That makes two of us. The job. Killer is dead.
What was that? What, again? It seems somebody's watching us. These enemies, they're like ninja. I've heard that they're highly stealthy, extremely agile, and they define deadly. What a pain in the ass. Thank you. right. I've put the scroll carrying ninja's information in our database. Now, when you're close to one, your left arm should vibrate. I suggest you examine the area, and when your arm does vibrate, proceed with caution. First it's ninja, and now it's samurai? They say that samurai are masters of swordsmanship. I'm willing to bet they're much tougher than your previous adversaries.
Thank you.
Well, it looks like you can proceed.